Jets fans, throughout the season, the Winnipeg Jets, along with Brian Little and his family, will be taking time to salute the brave men and women who serve our country. Second Lieutenant Glenn Duncan has over 10 years of service with the Royal Canadian Air Force. He has amassed over 2,400 hours of flight time while participating in missions off the coast of Libya, Iraq, and Syria, as well as the Caribbean and the Arctic. He is presently employed as an electronic warfare instructor at the Royal Canadian Air Force Barker College while he awaits training to become an air systems officer. Master Corporal Joseph Alasky has over 11 years of service with the Royal Canadian Air Force. He participated in security operations at the 2010 Olympics and deployed to Afghanistan in 2013. He recently received the Sovereign's Medal for Volunteers from Her Excellency, the Right Honorable Julie Payette, Governor General of Canada, in recognition of his continuous involvement in his community. Jets fans, please join us in showing Second Lieutenant Glenn Duncan and Master Corporal Joseph Lesky our heartfelt gratitude. Thank you from Jets fans everywhere.